decided that I am most thankful for this life that God has given me, which is all encompassing of family, friends, my home, and good health.
I am thankful for St. Clair because I have been with St. Clair for 46 years. So St. Clair is not only my workplace, but they are also my family.
I am thankful to have a wonderful family with unconditional love and support.
Just my family in general, because that's what's got me through to where I'm at. I mean, if it wasn't for them, I would have gave up. So I'm thankful for my family.
I'm thankful for being in a town that has, I think, responded pretty well to this crisis.
I'm thankful for Millie St. Pierre. Millie St. Pierre was one of my nursing instructors, and she taught me about hand hygiene.
This Thanksgiving, I'm thankful for my health and ability to care for patients.
I am thankful for my grandmother. She was positive for COVID, and she is 88, and she is pulling out of it.
I'm thankful that the health of my family and patients are good.
My family is always there when I need them, and I'm thankful that my parents are both still here.
Definitely most thankful for being healthy and everyone around me, including my family, being healthy as well.
I'm thankful for God's goodness, even though we cannot physically be together, that we can still be together in spirit on these holidays.
Most importantly, I'm thankful for God and all the blessings that He grants upon my family. I feel like He's taken really good care of us.
Personally, I am thankful for a family that is healthy and to be able to celebrate my first Thanksgiving as a grandfather.
I am thankful for God, most importantly, for my family, my friends, and my job.
I'm very grateful for all of our staff who are doing just incredible work in seeing Christ in our patients and in being Christ for our patients.
This Thanksgiving, we are especially grateful that you have placed your trust in us to care for you and your family. From all of us at St. Clair Healthcare, please have a happy and safe Thanksgiving.